All right, y'all. Day three here at the CrossFit Games at the state capitol. The workout is called Capital. Individuals are starting at the Alliant Energy Center. They're doing 20 pig flips, and then they run the 3.5 miles here to the Capitol. Once they get here, they have to do a jerry bag carry. From there, they have to pick up a Husafel bag, so like the Husafel stone. There's no time cap on this workout. It's gonna be a long one. I'm excited to check it out. It's kind of cool to be here off-site. Check it out. Crushing it, brothers. Yes, sir. Ooh, you see the sign? Good, good. How's the meme game this weekend?
It's going pretty solid. Yeah, it's going pretty solid.
The helmets on the bars. All right, y'all. So here at the steps of the Capitol, where they finished with that heavy stone carry. Like we thought, just a long grind of a workout. For the women, Gabby Magala coming out on top, Laura Horvath in second, and then Tia picking up some points to work her way back toward the top of the podium in third. And then for the men, Ricky Garrard taken first. He's starting to run away with his competition a little bit. And then in second, Roman Krennikoff. This is his first time here. He's been fighting to get here for years. And he looks like it's a kid's first time at Disneyland. Super excited to see him, so happy. And then Travis Mayer from the first heat coming in third. All right, y'all. So we are heading back into North Park for the next individual event. It is called Up and Over. That is three rounds for time, 12 muscle ups, 25 jump overs, 30 GHD sit-ups, and after that, after three rounds there, they have to do an 84-foot weighted lunge. Check it out. Hannah Montana, 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 Hannah Montana. I got Miley, I got White, I got Miley, I got White. That was so much fun to watch, man. In the kitchen and she baking like Anita. Hit the club, diamond shine look like I'm drinking margarita. I'm in London with the plug in the same car as the beat. Got bricks in the attic, the hand on my tan and my leg go crazy. Got this move, I got this slow hand and I can't forget about Katie. I keep the white like the 80s, I keep the white like I'm shady. Put the white rims on the Mercedes, y'all nigga feel like Pat Swayze. Hannah Montana, 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 Hannah Montana. All right, y'all, let's talk about Up and Over for the men. Saxon Panchik, the young gun, coming in, taking his first event win. And then right at the end, neck and neck, Justin Medeiros just barely edges out Ricky Garrard. So Justin in second, Ricky in third. As Justin started to pass Ricky, the crowd erupted. Everybody was on their feet, screaming and cheering on Justin to pass Ricky. Awesome finish, really, really fun to watch. And then for the women, in first place, she got to get her white leader jersey back this event. Tia Claire Toomey, and then Mel O'Brien coming in second, and then Emma Lawson coming in third. All right, y'all, so the next event for individuals was just announced and it's gonna kick off here shortly. It is called Echo Press. Thinking, need a light for the ideas. I'm gonna splash
to change my ways. I maybe got the crib under the redwoods. Rake the leaves up from the money trees. Plant the seeds for everyone to see. I painted the dream how I live it. Well, smart and beware, they venom. I swear that I'm sick, I've got issues. Sick with the bars, I've been privileged. Bent off of sips of elixir. Bankroll need them commas and digits. My mannered, I'm honest intended. Lay low, not too much for attention. But been had it popping, I mentioned. This been this life, I'm offended. It's cool, yeah, I get it though. That's the bar, they feel that's my move.
All right, y'all. Echo Press did not disappoint for the men. Will Morad took it from an earlier heat. He just freaking cranked. He was so far in front of everybody. And then Jason Hopper coming in second. And then Roman Krennikov having the time of his life. Just absolutely freaking crushed that one. Congrats, man. And for the ladies, coming in first, Alexis Raptis, followed by Tia Claire Toomey. And then Emma McQuaid coming in third. And here's where we stand for the men at the end of day three after an awesome Friday night lights. And here's where we stand for the women.
Get a rose and sniff, I'm woke, it's lit. They really fake, so switch the switch, excuse all the temperament. You could catch me with a ride of venom.
Then for the teams.
I'm with the kid, yeah, I'm on to something. Got no kind of chill, lately I don't even build. I mean, for real.
Still two more days of competition. Stay tuned, we'll see you then.
The more that they feel me is why, but the way that they build this. The reason I fear, spilling my feels. But so what, I'm rigging that scrill. Keeping it real, it's all for the moment. I check off the list of these thrills. I'm trying to see Europe, drop hit with the kid. It's lit if you ride in the wheels. Pivot, looking at a premise. That's just how I'm living, put my life on the sentence. Murdering the beat.